Alright, everybody. Hope you had a wonderful break and a good Easter. Because it's over. It's time to get back to work. So, let's get going.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I am so happy you're here to join me. I hope everyone had a wonderful spring break, rested up, and ready to keep on going with remote learning. As you can clearly see, I'm definitely stepping up my production game. Hopefully, you notice the very different introduction that I had. Hopefully, you're noticing the amazing camera angles, the lighting, and even this cool green screen. So, in this activity, we're gonna try something a little bit more hands-on. We're gonna kind of forget the whole music program this week, and we're gonna try something kind of exciting. So, for this activity, you only need two things. So, come closer so you know what they are. Hi, how are you? I see you. You. Yes, you. You. Yeah, you. No, I see you. You. Right here. Right here. I see you. So for this activity, you only need two things. So the first thing you need is a table, all right? It can be a desk, it can be the dinner table, the kitchen table, it can even be the floor, that's fine. But it does need to be a hard surface. So you can't use like your couch or your bed. It has to be a hard surface. And the next thing that you're gonna need is a cup. Yes, a cup. And make sure that it's a plastic cup. We're gonna be hitting it, smacking it, and you don't wanna use glass. If you take a glass cup and hit it, it's not gonna be good. So take a moment right now and find yourself a plastic cup and find a spot where you're gonna work, all right? Hit the pause button right now and I'll wait. All right, did you find it yet? I can only stall for so long. So now that you have your plastic cup and a spot with a table, let's get started. So now that you have your plastic cup and a spot with a table, we're gonna do an activity from this percussion group called the Kaboom Percussion. I'll put a little link right here, so if you want to see more of their stuff, you might enjoy it. But we're going to take an activity that they do using a cup and table. What they have designed is they do what's called play-alongs, which is basically you come up with some patterns with a cup and you play along to a song. That's why it's called play-along. Duh! So we just need to learn three patterns. Now don't worry, they're really easy patterns that I think everyone will be able to do. So let's learn pattern one right now. Take your cup and you're gonna put it in your hand. And pattern one is simply you hit your hand and then you hit the table. Hit your hand, table. That's your pattern right there. Hand to table. Pretty simple pattern. I think you'll have no problem doing it. Pattern two is a little bit more tricky, but still, I don't think any problems yet. Take the cup and you're gonna hit it two times on the table and then clap your hands. Kinda sounds like We'll Rock You, I know. But don't worry, it's not that song. So pattern one again was taking the cup, we hit our hand and the table. Hand, table, hand, table, hand, table. Pattern two was that We Will Rock You pattern. Pattern three is the easiest one of all. You take your cup and you're gonna stir it on the table. You're gonna stir with this hand, stop, and then stir with your other hand. And it's that easy. So those are our three patterns. All right, let's quickly review all three and then we'll do it with the song. Are you ready? All right, so pattern one, if you remember again, was simply taking our cup. We hit our hand and the table. Hand, table, hand, table. Hand, table, hand, the table. Pattern two, if you remember, was taking the cup and we do our We Will Rock You pattern. Pattern three was taking our cup and stirring it on the table. And then we're gonna stop and stir it with our other hand. That's it. That's all the patterns that we need to learn for this song. So let's put those with the music. Here we go. So here's a song that I think everyone's gonna know and recognize. It may sound a little different than what you're used to hearing, but I still think you'll be able to recognize it. Are you ready? Let's do it. All right, so here comes pattern one. Are you ready? Here we go. Keep going. Celebration. Celebrate good times. Come on. Let's celebrate. Celebrate good times. Come on. All right, here comes pattern two, that We Will Rock You pattern. And make sure you kind of get into it. All right, now pattern three was stirring, so let's stir it. Oh yeah. Keep stirring. Now with the other hand, stir. Stir again, but a little bit faster. And the other hand. And freeze. And go back to pattern one. We go to pattern two. Yes! That's all we need to do. We don't need to do more of the song. That's totally fine right there. That will be fine. So you may have to pause this. You may have to rewind it a little bit. You may want to practice it. But what makes it more exciting is if you do it with somebody else. So maybe what you're gonna wanna do is have your mom, dad, brother, sister, someone else do this activity with you and make some music together. And what's even more exciting is if you make it into a competition. Maybe you and your mom compete and whoever does it better gets to pick the TV show for the night. Or maybe the person who doesn't do so good has to do laundry for the week. Whatever you want to do. All right, but do try it, do practice it. Don't bother sending me a picture or video of whether you did this or not. I'm gonna trust you, I'm gonna believe you that you tried it, but make sure you actually do try it. Because next week, we're gonna be doing something kind of similar to this. And if you don't practice this one, next week is gonna be even more difficult. So again, I'm trusting you that you're gonna try it, but make sure you do, because next week I will be asking for proof on our next activity. All right, everybody, thank you so much for joining me this week. I had such a fabulous time with you. Please make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel. That way, when I upload a new video, you'll know exactly when that happens. Also, give me a little thumbs up on this video so I know that you liked it and I can make more just like it. Also, if you want, you can hit the notification bell as well, so when I do upload a new video, you'll know exactly when it happens. I hope everyone has a fabulous rest of the week. Remember, be safe, be healthy, and try to keep some music in your life. Bye, guys.